We, La Via Campesina, are an international peasants' movement who have come together with other allies from around the world to strengthen a global effort toward food sovereignty. Our global movement brings together millions of peasants and small-scale food producers comprising landless people, fisherfolk, indigenous people, local women and youth, migrants, pastoralists, and other people working in rural areas worldwide. As small-scale food producers, we feed 70% of the global population and are the custodians of ancestral wisdom handed down over thousands of generations. We hold the key to producing healthy and nutritious food in complete harmony with Mother Earth, at a time when it is threatened by neoliberal capitalism that has spread hunger, conflict, and global ecological destruction. That is why we have come together, to defend our diverse ways of life that exist in our rural areas and protect our people's food sovereignty. Food sovereignty is the right of people everywhere to produce food locally and sustainably through agroecological methods that respect the climatic, cultural, and geographical context of each region. It places us at the heart of food systems instead of powerful corporations by building on the principles of solidarity, collectivity, and social justice. Food sovereignty defends our past, present, and future generations and is an alternative to a destructive and harmful industrial food system. It prioritizes local traded markets, which empower peasant agriculture, food production, distribution, and consumption based on environmental, social, and economic sustainability. It ensures our right to use and manage our own lands, territories, waters, seeds, livestock, and biodiversity. Most importantly, food sovereignty gives us the power to produce and grow our food-producing knowledge and capacities worldwide. So, what is our collective vision? Together, we are fighting for a world where we recognize and respect the role of women in all decision bodies concerned with food production, value and respect our diversity, traditional knowledge, and culture, conserve and rehabilitate rural environments, fish populations, and landscapes, reorganize food trade, where food is first and foremost a source of nutrition and only the surplus is traded based on principles of solidarity and cooperation. Determine our own food-producing systems and policies that will provide each of us with healthy and affordable food as well as a living wage. Defend and recover our territories from predatory actions of transnational corporations by guaranteeing us full rights to our land and seas through genuine agrarian reform. Give peasants, especially women, access to productive land, to indigenous seeds, credit, farming technologies, and ownership over their own knowledge. Live and share our lands and territories peacefully, without fear of violent conflicts, forced displacement, and confiscation of our lands. And finally, recognize and implement food sovereignty as a fundamental human right. Over the last two decades, our idea of food sovereignty started to germinate and grow. Today, several institutions, such as the Food and Agricultural Organization, FAO, the Committee on World Food Security, CFS, social movements, civil society, trade unions, and several national governments, including those of Nepal, Mali, Bolivia, and Ecuador, endorse food sovereignty as a central pillar in policymaking around food and agriculture. Despite these advances, the road ahead of us is a tough one. But the global COVID-19 pandemic has shown us once again that strong local economies are more resilient to shocks than previously thought. This is why we at La Via Campesina are committed to building a collective movement to achieve it through solidarity with peasants wherever they may be. Now is the time for food sovereignty. Thank you.